Last week, we released a video entitled A Special Announcement, where we talked about our upcoming CMS Live event that's taking place this Sunday, June 22nd. However, since launching that video, we've discovered two very interesting things. The first thing we discovered is that we weren't completely clear with all the details about the live event, and many of you have asked us questions regarding CMS Live, which I'm going to answer for you in this video. The second thing we discovered is that apparently a video entitled A Special Announcement automatically means that someone's pregnant. Alrighty, let's answer a few of your questions about CMS Live. Question number one, what is CMS Live? CMS Live is an opportunity for you and me and Chad and hopefully a whole bunch of other people to get together for an hour and do a live question and answer hangout all on YouTube. All you have to do is visit our YouTube channel on Sunday, June 22nd at 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, and you'll be able to watch the live stream from anywhere in the world. It's relatively new technology for YouTube, but it's super cool. And I'll be answering your questions, of course, live, and I'm really looking forward to seeing you all there. Question two, where can I watch it? The stream will be available exclusively through our YouTube channel. There's nothing to download. Just visit youtube.com/cleanmyspace and you'll be able to watch the live show from the comfort of your own home. Question three, I'm out of town, can I still watch? Of course you can. CMS Live is available all around the world. You can probably even get it in space. And the only thing you need to worry about is figuring out what time 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time is in your time zone. So that way you can join us at the right time. Question number four, how do I ask you questions? That's a good question. There are two easy ways for you to ask your questions. The first way is to use the hashtag CMSLive on Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram. You can even leave a comment down below in the comment section of this video or our other video about CMS Live, and Chad is gonna scour the web over the next few days and assemble as many questions as he can, and we'll answer them on Sunday. So it was really important to include that hashtag CMS Live so we can easily find all of your questions. The second way to ask your questions is, of course, during the live event. We're going to try and answer as many questions as possible during CMS Live, so all you have to do is tune in on Sunday, June 22nd, and you can ask your question directly in the comment box below the live feed, and it'll act just like a regular comment box on a video. Question number five, what if I forget to watch it live? Don't worry, when the event is over, we're going to make it available for everyone to watch on our YouTube channel at any time. So, what are you waiting for? I'm super excited to see you all there. The date is Sunday, June 22nd at 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. You can ask your questions using hashtag CMSLive or leave them in the comment section below. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you at CMS Live.